So today, after we watch Jacqueline Mwendi's story, we understand exactly why this campaign, Merck More Than a Mother, being created in Africa. Just to avoid repeating the violence against infertile women and how to improve access to information, and how to improve access to information, health, and change of mindset and economic empowerment for this unprivileged segment of women who cannot and cannot bear children in their lives. Of course, it's a sad story, and we committed in this video to certain things to support Jacqueline. And you will see after a little bit of my speech how we all moved from across the world, actually, to visit Jacqueline yesterday and to fulfill our promise towards supporting her. You will see it now. Thank you very much. So, of course, Merck More Than a Mother is not only about empowering infertile women who cannot have children. We also want to raise awareness about infertility prevention, infertility management for the future couples. Raise awareness about male infertility and how to support and to encourage men to speak about their male infertility openly and discuss it and break the taboo and stigma around infertility. I'm happy to have the champions and champion of Merck More Than a Mother, Her Excellency First Lady of Central African Republic, to travel all the way to come and support infertile women in Kenya and then in Uganda afterwards, and also our ambassadors for Merck More Than a Mother, Minister Sarah Obindi, Minister Cooper, Joyce Lay, and Minister Virginie, to come and also support. But I'm also happy to have a very strong woman with us. Dr. Yvain Cadeiro to be with us, Professor Joe Simpson, Professor Ashiro, Professor Paul, Dr. Kamel from Nigeria. All these men are strong enough to speak to their fellow men, to encourage them to break the taboo, to encourage them to support their wives, and to be men enough to admit there is a problem and we can sort it out. We want to make sure that this will not happen to anyone else, and no Jacqueline's anymore. So we will all, to know what we are doing also to other women and across other countries in Nigeria and Cote d'Ivoire and Ethiopia, Ghana, Tanzania, Uganda. We will go with Honorable Minister Sarah Obindi, Minister of State of Health of Uganda, to visit 500 infertile women from across the villages. We establish for them group businesses to support them to start their independent and happier life. So we are not going to stop here. It's a continuous journey, and it's a movement to change the taboo, to break the taboo, to empower these women who no one stood up for them before. But we are not only as Merck supporting Merck More Than a Mother. We will also tackle today the Merck Africa Oncology Fellowship Program. It's a very important cancer access program to increase the limited number of oncologists across Africa. We know all it's limited, and we started the oncology program in partnership with the University of Nairobi with the support of Dr. Kitero and Professor Kibwagi, the principal of Health Sciences University of Nairobi. And we will meet the fellowship candidates today. And we also have the hypertension and diabetes award winners, and they are with us today. And we are going also to celebrate them. We also have the inauguration. After we finish here, we are going to Olympic School with Belen and Dr. Cadeiro and Her Excellency First Lady and our ministers to inspire girls in STEM, science and technology, engineering and mathematics. So we inspire girls not to only finish their education. It's not the target anymore. This is for granted. They have to finish their education, but they have to be specialized in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Nobody puts them down and say, it's art only or communication or no. They have to be encouraged, inspired, and believe in their potential that they can do better and they can represent properly 50% of the population as they are. And this will be a great contribution to the social and economic development of Africa. I will leave here and I will thank you very, very much for you being here with us. And I will leave Jamie now to introduce our very important keynote speakers. Thank you very, very much.
you.